Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to top up windshield washer fluid. Now locate your fluid reservoir in your car and open the cap and start filling up the windshield washer. Make sure you fill your fluid all the way to the top and make sure you close the lid